one of the worst times at the moment. Yeah, definitely the worst times. One of the worst times, anyways, to get attacked by a dragon. And it's heading this way. Yep. Now sit back and
watch this.
And watch everyone run. Yeah. You draw a lot of attention.
I don't even know what to say.
You took its very soul.
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. Stay out of trouble now.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect
me. One of the guards said he saw.
One sec, coming through.
In air.
So sparks. Well, they have really good drops. And okay.
Take Came that. One of those Sijic monks. Mansby.
Okay, Parel. Now what? Now, dragon scales.
Divine smile on you, friend. All right, what is it?
What you do left you need? This back there. Figure you'd be wanting it. Here you go.
Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it.
Oh god, that'd be a horrible thing.
Okay, got it.
Don't attack anyone.
Okay, got it. Okay, got it.
Anything else?
I work for the Wind Peak Inn. You should head on inside.
Yes?
All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
Not the command
okay,
I wanted.
Got it.
Need something? You lead, I'll follow.
Okay, now let's go.
Staying safe, I hope.
Okay, now my... What I want to do is I want to get that bounty. Oh wait, order from school. Tell to all able-bodied and fearless men and women of the Pale, the dragon located in Shearpoint has been carrying off livestock and terrorizing citizens and visitors. Now let's go do that. I did that by accident in the PS3, PlayStation 3, For those of you who don't know what PS3 means, well, which I'm pretty sure everyone knows what a PS3 is and what it means. Anyways. Now, I'm gonna go. There's a ruin, Nordic ruin. You know what's strange? You don't see any alien ruins in here. That's a strange thing about this game. Like, Elder Scrolls Online, you see them all. Dwemer ruin. I'm not gonna discover it. No, I mean, I'm gonna discover it, but I'm not gonna head inside of it. Snow looks really cool. Okay, now where do I go? That looks like labyrinthian, but no, it's not.
What was that? Time to end this game. Get her! Who in Dagon's name are you? Speak, or I'll cut you down where you stand. Oh, I was part of the gang in the ruins here. Friend of mine went crazy and stole the boss's sword. They blamed me for it. Look, I'm done here. Mop the floor with these idiots for all I care. Just get out of my way. Just stay out of my way.
Spit. Duh. Always use another torch. Okay, if you guys want to know where to get the Krosis, you guys have to go to Sheer Point. No. Velglow Key. That's where it's the closest. I don't know where the hell I was going, but I was going the wrong way, so don't follow that. That's if you want that quest line. I see you all the way over there. I'm trying my best to get all these little mini quests out of the way so I can get Yeah, I'm trying to get all these mini quests out of the way.
This is the end for you.
She's hunting for a rabbit or something. I'm not exactly sure. I don't really care at the moment. Damn it, I really wish I had a horse. The horse defies gravity, literally. Much better. Best to get my ass over there. Okay, I think I see the location thing right there. It's on my compass. Can you see it? Now I see a giant's camp. Well, gold isn't really that important. And in case I get my ass whooped by the dragon, I'm quick saving. Look at the dragon. I did not mean to do this. There you are, my friend. if you guys have companion with you, don't ever carry your...
Need something?
Don't ever carry Dragon
Bone. All
right,
what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it.
Or your dragon scales.
Okay, got it.
Anything else?
I am an apprentice wizard.
What do you need?
All right, what is it? What do you need?
Take dragon.
Okay, got it.
Anything else?
Lucius! I miss you, buddy. How are you doing, friend? I'm gonna hit you. This is how we greet people. Undead, so yeah. Silver swords, anything that can hurt undead will do really well against them. So, but please listen. Dragon priests have always been undead, and that's like no shit right there. Damn it, I got fucking wrecked. Oh, I really hate when I forget to pay attention to my goddamn health. Oh yeah, there's throw voice here.
Like the looks of this.
Thank you.
What do you need?
All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it.
Anything else?
Oh my god.
All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
Anything else?
Yeah, that shout ability is trash. T-R-A-S-H. Well, anyways, the Dragon Priest armor is all gone now. No, he's turned to ashes. Flesh is now ash. Ashes.
Need something?
All right, what is it? What do you need?
Okay, got it.
This is the stupidest shout you'll ever see. I don't want it in my inventory. The dumbest thing you'll ever have in this game is this shout. It's also pretty funny, so yeah. Like, you won't believe it. It's very embarrassing to use this thing. So you guys find out on your own, because I don't want to do this. Seriously, just do it on your own, because it's just humiliating for me to try to do it. This shout is the dumbest one you'll ever have, and it's not even that good. No, there used to be a time in Minecraft. Anyone who likes Minecraft should know this, that there used to be a time when gold was actually placed as one of the strongest armors in the game. Second to strongest, but now it just really sucks because of the new updates. Does he have some ale? I'm gonna drink that. Ugh.
What was going on? Was the dragon dancing?
Yes.
Not as dumb as you look. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Don't bother me again unless it's important.
Just a servant of Skald the Elder. Not worthy of time or consideration.
I'm here to... I had hoped life would be simpler here. But war seems to find a way of following me.
Huh. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Back to it.
Nope, I don't have fear.
Their fine day in Dawnstar.
Here's one of them. This makes like an optical illusion when it actually looks something like it's like as if it's like this. Like, just staring to the middle of it. This has nothing. God. Looking for... Oh, there it is.
Even rags would be... So, you wish to master the arcane arts. Now, if you'll excuse me,
you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windrend.
I served in the... Take a look.
Stormcloak wants to see them.
All right, then.
I'm Skald's housecarl, and head of his guard.
I've been in charge of Dawnstar for over 35 years. Until next time.
This one's a favorite of mine.
You look like someone who can hold their liquor. How about a friendly contest to win a
My mind was just somewhere else. Do you need a room? Drink?
A few drinks, a few laughs, and a contest. What could... Ha! We'll see about that. This is a special brew. Very strong stuff. Let's get started.
It's an end. Oh, do you need a room? Of all Skyrim's
foes. I'll start beware, round one. Down the hatch. The
My daughter Corita sings to the guests when she
For
can.
The darkness has passed,
she has her mother's
and the
voice.
Legend yet grows. You'll know
your turn.
You'll know the dragonborn
one
come.
Down, my friend. One down. And another one for me.
Hmm?
Why am I naked? What the hell? I don't get that.
Good morning.
And how about you? So says you. I think I've hit my limit on these things. Tell you what, one more and you win the contest. Wow, you've really done it. The staff is yours. You know, you're a fun person to drink with. I know this great little place where the wine flows like water. We should head there. Hey, you don't look so good.
Wake up.
Grape.
That's right. It's time to wake up, you drunken blasphemer. Of course, you don't remember getting here. I'm guessing you also don't remember coming in here and blathering incoherently about marriage or a goat. Which means you don't remember losing your temper and throwing trash all over the temple. Debella teaches love and compassion, but that doesn't mean we're just going to tell you what you want to know and let you walk away from this. Pick up your mess, then apologize. And if we think you're sincere, we'll consider lending you aid.
Oh shit, I think I screwed up. A night to remember.
I suppose that'll do. Debella teaches us forgiveness, after all. Even for a drunk like you. You were ranting when you got here, but most of it was slurred. You did say something about Rorikstead. Maybe you should take a look there.
Rorikstead. Do I have the staff? Thank you.
That was actually pretty funny. Oh! I love this place.
I'm going to find whoever did this. What happened?
Oh, what happened?
Oh, what happened?
Why didn't I do that?
What is it?
I wish in Skyrim you could push the cows over.
You! You've got a lot of nerve showing yourself in this town again. What do you have to say for yourself? Is that so? Does the name Gledda ring a bell? The star beauty of my farm? Kidnapped by a drunk lout and sold to a giant? You better remember her right fast before I call the guards and have you hauled away. You're damn right it does. I'll never breed another prize-winning goat like Gledda. And don't you think of coming back to Rorikstead until you get her back from that giant. You mentioned something like that when you were running off with my goat. Tell you what, you bring back my goat, and maybe I'll give a damn about your staff. You didn't seem to need either to sell Gledda to the giant in the first place. I think you'll figure it out.
Damn it.
See you. Name's Ennis. You didn't seem to need either to sell Gledda to the giant in the first place. I think you'll figure it out. Okay. Most of what you said didn't make sense, but you left a note. The only bit I could read said, after repaying Isolde in Whiterun. That's all I know. All right, then.
So, I ran everywhere. And started doing a whole bunch of random crap. just because I got freaking drunk. Yeah, that sounds like me in real life. I'm just kidding, no. Although that sounds like one of my older cousins in real life. He'd actually do that the next day he wakes up, and he has no idea what happens.
So, you're finally back. Look, I've been patient, but you still owe me. It's not about the money, really. I wouldn't have given you the wedding ring on credit if you weren't so obviously in love. But if there isn't going to be a wedding, the least you can do is give the ring back. That was one of my best pieces. You went right out to give it to your fiancé. Don't you even remember where you left her? And after you told me that sweet story of how you met in Witchmist Grove, I can see why she left you. I'm sure your bride-to-be will tell you when and where the ceremony will be. If she still wants to marry you when you tell her you can't afford the ring. Farewell.
Intimidation, but it's kind of, I think it's kind of stupid to intimidate a woman. Especially in this game. Because I'm not sure, because the women in this game like to go and tell the guards a whole bunch of stuff. If you steal from them, they'll take it back, or what was that one? Yeah, they'll go and just tell a guard, I'm pretty sure. Now,
you should check it out.
I should probably go to any more dragons. Whatever. It just seemed like a harmless drinking contest. How did it ever come to this? I just really hate people.
Divine
are
smile.
Really stupid.
All right, what is it? What do you need?
just how I was. I was so stupid in this game. I just thought it was a simple drinking contest, but it turned me into some weird drunken lunatic.
Okay, got it.
Anything else?
Creep cluster. It reminds me of the face monsters from Terraria. If any of you guys know what Terraria is or have played it before, or who have PS4 and just got it and are starting Terraria on PS4, just tell me and I'll help you out with all of it. It's really easy for me. I have a noob character and I don't want to spoil your experience. I'm not wasting any of it on that. I regret everything.
Darling, I've been waiting for you to return to consummate.
I regret everything.
What? You wanted for that hussy Esmeralda with the dark feathers, don't you? I won't let her have you.
Oh shit. This is crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy! Oh my god, this is just weird. What the hell happened with me when I was drunk? This is the weirdest stuff ever. No, there's no killing me, I'm a Thalmor. There's no killing me, I'm a Daedric prince that's also a Thalmor. Oh my god, what did I do? I'm freaking... Like, what the hell happened, like, when I was drunk? Was I on, like, some serious... This is just the craziest questline in all of the game! I regret everything, but I hope this staff is worth it. I swear if it isn't, I'm going to tear my eyes out. Not literally, but in the game. End the game. I meant, well, it's going to be a figure of speech. Whatever! You guys get what I mean. I can't live without my eyes. Those are essential for being a gamer. And I love games so much. Playing these video games are actually what makes my life real worth it. Really worth it, like, in this game. And no, I'm not an idiot who has no life and who spends all their time on video games. I exercise. I don't go to the gym or anything, but I do exercise. I hope this staff is freaking worth it. Because damn, if it's not, I'm gonna freak out, man. I can't take this, man. This is just the weirdest. Well, man or woman. This shit is just the weirdest shit ever in Skyrim. I've never seen it like this. Never played Skyrim like this. And I don't want to know what happens next. I'm actually freaking scared out of my mind because it's so freaking weird.
Once I've made... Excellent. Sorry it didn't work out. I know how excited you were for the wedding. You kept saying it would be a huge ceremony at Morvenskar. You said you even had some magic staff that would handle all of the guests. Farewell.
So you can cast a few spells. Am I supposed to?
Oh, God. Great, I'm going into a ruin now. I swear, this is like when you equip the wild, no, when you get the wild wasteland perk in Fallout New Vegas, and then there's a whole bunch of weird stuff that's everywhere. I've seen weirder. I've seen way much weirder. Gmod. Gmod, that's the weirdest stuff you'll ever see in your life. Seriously, that, I've seen much weirder stuff than Skyrim has to offer. Damn, why the hell did this happen to me? I had to drink. I had to get drunk.